So what's all done to it?
D1, about 15 pounds of boost, small blower cam, methanol, that's about it. Stock heads, stock bottom end, stock mufflers. It's got a Pro Yank 3600 on the stock tranny, stock rear end, stock axles.
Pretty much stock.
That's it, it's a brand new car. The whole car's got 2,400 miles on it. It's a brand new car.
Nice. So pump the meth?
We have a little Q16 in it right now just to be safe, but it doesn't pick up any power on the race gas. It makes it about the same.
So this is currently the fastest in the country.
Thank you.